As children, there was a medicine wheel, what we now call a medicine wheel, about a half mile from the house or a little more. And it was always referred to Indian grave. And of course, us kids, we thought, oh gee whiz, there's some Indian buried right there under that pile of rocks. It was a useful place to say, well, the cows are north of the Indian grave, or the cows are west of the Indian grave, and we're sending somebody out to get the cows.